How's it going? Welcome back to Toby the Secret Mine, and it looks like... Well, it does not look good. That... I did not expect that. Oh, shit. Yep, that's... That's actually what I thought would happen. Okay, this time we're now getting killed, I hope. Nope. Alright, but this time, first time's a charm. Let me just see if I can trigger this one and then go back. There we go. That one was invisible? That was totally not my fault. Maybe I can work? Yes, it is. There we go, just jump over them. What the? Again, not my fault. Wait, what am I supposed to do here? Can I jump and then jump again now? Alright, let's see what... Oh, yeah, that makes more sense. Is that like a dinosaur skeleton in the background? That's what it looks like to me. So I'm getting shot by arrows down here too. Okay, nope, not what I'm... I've got a theory. Maybe if I can just... Nope. Nope. That one went right through my head. To avoid these. Thank you. don't put me on top of that. Yeah, for stuff like that, when there's a huge gap between. Right now, it's just starting to get annoying.
How is that a thing?
How does the arrow get shot through the stone? Just gone in here. Oh, come on, please, don't tell me. Seriously? Come on, just because I went back for a teeny tiny second. No, you know what? You won't hit me. Okay, forget what I said. You will hit me. This time, we're going to play around. Okay, going left and jump. And just going up this time. I don't ever, ever want to do that again. Wait. How was I supposed to know that? Okay, nothing is safe anymore. Absolutely nothing. What the hell? I'm just supposed to take a wild guess? Okay. Well, then I'm going to guess that the top is safe this time. What? Nope, nope, don't blow me up. I don't want to jump over your bombs. Yeah. Why the hell are you scared of me? Do I hurt that? Missed a few of them already. Okay, so which side is safe now? Pretty sure on the second one it's not in the middle. Well, it's definitely never done. Okay, I think I see it. That might be the spikes. Here is the spikes on top. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Okay, now I know what I have to look out for. Another one of these. This time it doesn't look like I have anything to protect me. Nope, definitely nothing. Also, there's no switch down there to turn it off. That does nothing for me even. So, how am I supposed to do this? I mean, I jumped right into the arrow. So I guess that's about it. Oh shit. Okay, this one seems to be easier. I just have to run through this. And then jump here. And get away from this place. Wait, now we're in Snowland?
Now I see it. Jump down. Grab the switch.
man, just stop the bullet. Oh, come on. Now I'm back here again. Okay, I'm taking that. That one was my fault. See you guys next time when I'm going to kick this guy's ass. Yeah, now he's 3 times my size, but apparently he's scared of me. Anyway, see you guys next time. Bye bye.